Hey there, folks. We're going to call this the holiday edition of the metalworking machines and tools. Today we have no metalworking. We're woodworking today. We're making plywood cutouts of bats and ravens. Just got some clip art off the internet and decided that this year's theme is going to be plywood, and I already cut out one of the ravens and started the painting process and all that good stuff on it, and cute little bats and stuff like that. We're going to hang those off of pieces of string to make them look realistic and fluttering around in the wind. Thought I'd make a little video here of not how I did the bats, because that's already done, but basically how I made the raven. Pretty simplistic, but nice little process for cutting out on the scroll saw. Basically just took some clip art off the internet and printed out a piece, cut it out with a pair of scissors, and took some regular packing tape just to stick it to the piece of paper, to the real thin plywood. I believe it's I don't even think it's quarter inch thick. I think it's the 5mm stuff that you get at one of the big box stores, but it's real inexpensive, and it works pretty nice. They use it for drawer bottoms and furniture and stuff, and seems to hold up pretty well even for this purpose. Stand by, we'll set up the saw and go from there. Dremel tool, the motor shop, it's a nice little scroll saw. So it's got about a 16 inch throat on it. I'm just taking a standard blade on it right now, but without boring you too much, I'll get to the cutting. tape left over and painted up. Join the rest of the murder.
Thanks for watching.